those that we have prevented, right, that intervention, it's been someone reaching out and saying, hey, how are you doing? What do you need? I noticed that you're not enjoying things as much. And continuing at it, it's that constant contact to make sure that they're okay, to check in on them, and not just this one and done, hey, you all right? Yeah, you're okay. And then you move on with your day. It requires constant vigilance.